So how does one of these get created? I mean, who, you know, somebody in your team's responsible for these, I assume?
Yes, but you know, it's really our global collective experience that have really come to bear here, because obviously we've over, you know, the years we've collected a lot of experience on kind of what works best. And so, you know, we develop these best practices with certain customers. We kind of know what works for large customers, medium customers, small customers, and we're able to then package that and give someone options. For example, change management's very common, probably applicable to almost every industry. And certainly with change management, you can then change, we give you like three options. So a more complicated change management, medium, and then a small scale. That way you can decide for yourself kind of where you want it to begin. Now, one of the typical questions is, well, what if I want to change it a little bit? And so, you know, that's always the case. And so what we allow you to do is we have a fixed part of the catalyst that we don't want you to change. But then we have an extendable part where you can tailor in some of your own personal needs. So it's very flexible, and again, gives you a lot of what we believe are the choices you should make across the spectrum.
Yeah, guidance.
Siemens.